Who is our next judge on the hot seat here? Oh, who do we have here?
Our dear friend, Miss Joy Lund.
Wake up, Joy, wake up! Do we need the bar? Do we need the bar to bring Joy another drink over here? Seriously. One more.
All right, Joy, I got a question for you. So, out of all the men here, if you had to pick one guy, I know you're taking, but if you had to pick one guy to go on a date with, who would it be?
This one.
Wow. You ready? You ready?
You better answer good, my friend.
Okay. Now, manhunt is all about looking for the guy with the X factor that looks good, presents well, you know, does everything well on stage and charm people. But what are three other qualities you think that make a man a real man in society today?
Right, thank you for the question. Firstly, I'll say discipline. Right, you need discipline. If you don't have, you know, you won't be on time, you won't be actually, you know, dressed properly. You need to have that discipline. Secondly, you need to have stamina. Yeah. If you don't have, you know, you just be like really hidden down there, you know, just nobody will see you, you need to speak up. Lastly, a good heart. Yeah. We all go through a lot of things, and every one of us, you know, we have our own problems. So if we see our fellow test then it's not doing okay on that day, you know, go to them, say, you know, gonna be alright today, and this is the last bullet, you're gonna fight and win. Thank you.
Very nice. Uplifting.